hello students, it's story time today. So are you ready for a story? Okay. Once upon a time there was two friends. One was Mohit, another was Ram. Hi Mohit, how are you?
I'm fine.
How are you, Ram?
Oh, so what are you learning in school these days?
I've been learning about uses of water.
Oh, that is very interesting.
We've learned that water is used for drinking, brushing teeth, bathing, cooking food, and watering plants.
Oh, that is interesting. But have you ever wondered, Mohit, from where does this water come from?
I've never wondered that.
I can tell you.
Hello. Hi, Mom. You can tell us, from where do we get water?
Yes, I can.
Do you want to listen? Do you want to get to know?
Yes. Yes.
So, we get water from rain. This is rain. And how does that happen? When the clouds get filled with water and they become heavy, then rain happens. Some people collect rain water and use it for different uses. What is the next source? Let us see. This is river. It comes from the mountains and goes to meet the sea. We live in Delhi, so there is a river in our state too. It's called the Yamuna River. And if you ever been to Haridwar with your parents, you have also seen a river called Ganga. Parents here can make their children look at the pictures of different rivers in the country. So after river comes our next source of water, that is a tap. In our houses, we have water tanks on the roofs. So water comes through the pipe, then goes into the tap. Whenever we open the tap, the water comes rushing out. Here you have to note one thing, that you don't have to keep the tap open while you are brushing. See, the tap is open and the water is getting wasted. So we have to be mindful of that. Next source of water is a well. We use wells to get the underground water, and there is a bucket to fetch it. So, and these wells are only found at the village areas. These are not here in the cities, they are in the village areas. So there were some sources of water. Let's do a little recap of what we have learned today. First, we learned about rain. Then, we learned about river. After that, we talked about tap. And lastly, we talked about well. These are some sources of water. We also learned that water is precious and we should not waste it. We should not leave the taps open. You can also think about what are other sources of water and share your responses through a video. Thank you.